And we gotta be on the side.
Let's go.
Rudo.
Okay, you got me?
Franny, I got you.
You got me? You got me, bro?
Nice!
Ooh.
I don't even know if we're speaking Spanish anymore.
Let's go, bro.
Let's hide up.
Yeah.
Get it.
Oh! Ooh.
Oh. Hey, good shit, bro. Good shit.
Yeah. We got this. I'm freaking vlogging.
Oh!
My
oh!
5, 6. Look,
you know what? I'm tired of this shit. I'm tired of this.
Oof. Have you guys ever played ping pong drunk before? That was actually my first time. That was New Year's. No, I actually went out to one bar. It was at the Emporium. They had an arcade night and a DJ that performed. But yeah, and then after that, 1 o'clock in the morning, we decided to go play ping pong drunk AF in an undisclosed location. I don't know. But I'm going to limit my drinking again because I've been breaking out. I don't know if you can see it from there, but in my previous videos, you can notice that I'm breaking out on my chin. That's my vulnerable spot. But anyways, it is a special time. I got my package. Let me turn that over. What is it? What? Take my handy dandy knife. Size doesn't matter. Just remember that. It's all about the motion of the ocean. So we're opening this up. So if you remember last week, I did PR last week, 385. My friends thought I could have gone more, but I didn't realize that my progression was gonna be this quick. So I am possibly going to be able to hit 405 by the end of this month in January. Andrea said 395. I will for sure hit that. I got you, girl. 405 though, that's gonna be the challenge and that's gonna be the question. But because I am increasing in strength finally, I decide to get the Enzer belt. 13 millimeters of awesome. Look at that thickness. Think that's thickness with 4 C's. So this is actually, I just realized I haven't posted a day of eating video. Instead of actually trying to pre-plan my meals, we're gonna try and wing it. We're gonna see if I can actually hit 3,000 calories, no less than 2,800 calories, but 3,000 calories throughout the day, tomorrow on Saturday. So we'll see how that goes. I'll see you guys tomorrow. Tomorrow. Good morning, everyone. So today's first meal is going to be the usual eggs, turkey sausage, with some spinach inside. This is 4 whole eggs, 1 serving of egg whites, but I also have 4 additional servings of egg whites that I will be drinking. And of course, my micros in the smoothie right here, raspberries, blueberries, strawberries, and more spinach. And I also included my essential aminos just to knock it out because I'm about to go do a workout after this. So today's goal is gonna be hitting 28 to 3,000 calories. So carbohydrates will be 315, protein will be 245, and fats will be 62. Most likely I'll be hitting more fats than this. So in a sense, I'll be lowering my carbohydrates just to compensate for the fats. This meal is essentially around 630 calories already. I'm gonna go ahead and eat this, enjoy this, and then we're gonna go ahead to the gym. To the gym only to show you guys that I'm gonna be eating this. But it's my alcohol. My favorite protein bar and 2 ounces of almonds. I already ate 1 ounce on the way here, so I got an ounce left. Nuts. Have you been following me around the whole time? Well, right now, working out with my boy Kyle. He's leading the workout right now. I just wanted to do a deadlifting session. I was gonna do a deadlifting video today, but I figured, you know, why not show you guys what I put in my mouth on a daily basis? The deadlifting video is gonna be for next weekend or the other following weekend. Kyle's leading us on this workout because I'm too lazy to come up with a workout. Sometimes when I just wanna work out, I don't wanna think about what I'm gonna do next. So, hope you guys like Kyle. I like Kyle. Kyle's my favorite. Church. I am on my third meal. I actually had my second full meal, which was the same thing. 7 ounces of rice and 5 ounces of ground turkey. This pretty much puts me about 1900, let me see if it focuses. Oh my gosh, 1900 calories at the moment. I have 800 calories left. Being that it's 6 o'clock, kind of dark right now. I'm cooking my last meal tonight. It's 3 pieces of steak with white rice, but I'm about to go to my cousin's house. So let's go ahead and see what my cousin is up to. Oh, aren't you a handsome little fella? Aren't you a handsome little fella? Yeah, you are. Ooh, dogs on YouTube, the best thing. Did you just wake up? Thanks, buddy, for helping me shoot the video today at the gym. You're great. Anyways, I am about to go ahead and eat some steak and rice. 3 pieces of steak, 8 ounces of rice. Finishing it off.
Like probably fucked up.
Anyways, this is my last full meal of the night. I'm gonna have 2 scoops of protein before I leave this house because it's like 8 o'clock right now, and I don't usually leave here till like 1 in the morning most times. But I just want to finish off this video, pretty much talking about how I'm gonna change my splits. I am not going to do 5 days a week anymore. I'm gonna add another day because I wanna get my bench press stronger. I should be lifting 315 by now, and it's disappointing that I can't. So I'm gonna go ahead and post my split on the screen or in the description below. This week has been a really good week. I broke 3 PRs last weekend, and then I'm getting back my strength for dumbbell presses. I love dumbbell presses out of all chest movements. Hitting 125s. I'll post a clip right now. So overall, it's a good week. I think I overworked my body this week though, so I think I'm gonna kind of loosen up a little bit this coming week just to give it a little break. I feel like it's always nice to give it a break. But it's safe to say that I did hit 2800 calories today. It's a little bit over 2800 calories, and like I said, I did anticipate that I was gonna intake a little bit more fats than I'm supposed to, but that's okay. As you can see, I did have like 100 grams of carbohydrates left. So it didn't really hurt me. It's not the end of the world. It really isn't. But I hope you guys enjoyed this video. And
shut up.